Isaac Kimeli from Belgium, the reigning European champion under 23 in the 5,000 meters, starting today as one of the favorites for a medal. What happened?
I don't know what happened. I was running there in the race, it was very good, but the last laps, the same like the last day in Somakov. I don't know what happened because I was good in the race. Everything was good. I trained last 2 weeks good. I don't know what happened today. I cannot believe the 38th place. I'm coming from training here, and I don't feel good.
In the first part of the race, up to the last lap, you were leading in the front group. It looked very strong.
Because I was looking strong. I was behind the Spaniard Cario, and then I ran behind him, and on the last, I think no 500 meter, a German guy come with faster, with a big speed, and the last I think 400 meter, I don't have more energy, and I say, I think I am running for the top five, but everything, the legs was finishing, and I think, I was not happy.
You lost a lot of places in the last lap. Is it mentally?
Yes. If you come here for medal, and you see you are losing, and I think your head is it's finished, and you don't feel good. You say, the medal is going. Maybe you run for fifth place, second place, or whatever.
Are you very disappointed?
Yes, I am disappointed because I was coming here for a win, because maybe next day I run with senior, and then today I don't win. Last year I don't take the medal in Somakov. I'm not happy today.
Because like Waranderloop in Tilburg and also Roeselare in Belgium, your performance was very strong.
Yes, I was so strong. In Tilburg I was behind Schikut. In Roeselare I was behind Alex Kibet. I don't know why today I don't feel good, because everything is good, and more I run faster, good race in Waranderloop also. I don't know why today I have to work hard the last lap, and we will see. But I don't give up. I'm still young guy. Don't look behind, just look forward. And it's not the end for the race today. They are coming more champion. I believe myself. It's still motivation, but I will see. No problem.